Hello?
What?
1 in 40 billion. So, that situation would probably never happen.